first coal seam would be available for extraction. I'm just talking about next month. Accordingly, power generation plants will begin pre-commissioning tests by October 2018 and achieve grid connectivity and synchronization by December 2018. In May 2019, Thar Block 2 will be producing electricity on commercial basis. Two more CPEC projects, the SSRL and the Oracle coal projects, are expected to achieve financial close by December 2018 and June 2019 respectively. Ladies and gentlemen, as a result of unprecedented support extended by the government of Sindh for Thar coal projects, the socio-economic fabric of Thar is rapidly changing for the better. The dream of Shaheed Mohtarma Benazir Bhutto is coming to fruition. As Thar flourishes, so will Pakistan. I invite all of you to visit Thar and witness the change firsthand. After all, seeing is believing. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to briefly touch upon the Karachi Circular Railway Project, Dhabeji Special Economic Zone and the KT Bandar Project. Karachi Circular Railway is a critical project for the city of Karachi, and hence Government of Sindh put special effort to make KCR a part of CPEC, and it was approved by the 6th GCC in December 2016. The cost of the project is approximately $2 billion. The project is shovel ready and GOS is all set to revive KCR, but sadly there have been delays on the part of Pakistan Railways. Issuance of sovereign guarantee, handling over of Karachi Urban Transport Corporation to GOS and consensus on shared corridor are the issues which still await positive decision from the federal government. However, being an optimist, I remain hopeful that we will soon overcome these challenges. Real benefit of any regional development agenda like CPEC